next shot is part of the deleted scene that shows Cook relaxing in the kitchen, safe in the knowledge that Nanny McPhee has got the house under control. What none of us knew was that Colin Firth, who had finished the film 2 weeks earlier, and I believe was on holiday, secretly returned to the studio, dressed up as Nanny McPhee in full makeup, and made a surprise appearance in this shot. If you look very carefully at the staircase in the back of the kitchen, then you'll see Colin Firth making his debut appearance as Nanny McPhee.
Lesson number six. When you've finished a job,